Today we'll be making sauteed mushrooms and asparagus. So let's get started. We have the sliced mushrooms. You can use any type that you like, and crushed garlic and the asparagus. So we add the mushrooms and garlic to hot oil and stir for 3 minutes. Add some sea salt and chili pepper if you like, and then we add the asparagus and stir for 2 more minutes. And it's ready. Enjoy.